Name is Becca, and today we are back playing Stardew Valley. When we left off, I don't remember what happened. I think we were trying to kill slimes, is what happened, and we were... Ah! I've already lost energy? Also, so I got a new mic, and I'm still figuring it out exactly. It doesn't sound great, does it? It sounds like I'm in some big ol' echoey room of some sort. So I'm still trying to figure it out, so the next, like, kind of few episodes of things might be kind of off or weird, and so just, you know, bear with me as I figure it out. Also, I know I had mentioned the new camera in, an Alien Isolation thing, but, an iron bar. Oh, I do not have an iron bar. But now we're actually using it, so hopefully this is great. For a second there, I was like, oh, I have tons of iron bars, but I was definitely thinking about Skyrim, because I know that I stole a whole lot of iron bars. Weather. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow, just like today. Fortune teller. Oh, they're happy or neutral. Who cares? It doesn't mean anything. Queen of sauce. Omelette! Such a simple dish, but so often done incorrectly. A perfect omelette is a thing of beauty. It's a pure golden angel of gleaming egg. And I'm going to show you my secret method. Learned how to cook omelette. What were the things that I... What were my goals? Ah! Oh, well, I can't even see... Oh, there we go. Oh! How do I make hay? Go away. Can I get rid of it? These? No. Can I get hay this way? Do I put fibers? How do I do this? How? How do I turn... Herring. Didn't I need to get three of them? I think that challenge is over. Huh. Oyster, bug meat, cherry bomb. Okay. So, and I would need to figure out if it's someone's birthday. I need one acorn. I want some acorns so that I can turn them into some energy bars. So that we can go to the mines. The mines! Potatoes! Ugh. I hope that these will grow before spring ends. Spring, this might be like one of the last days of spring. Strawberries! Wow. Strawberries are a great plant to have. Okay. Now we're gonna fill up. Okay. And now we're gonna go a-huntin'. Acorns. Nope. Whoop. Oh, okay. So, but I don't know what tree that does that. That's okay. We got a couple. I want, like, what? Wow, I've done a lot of clearing and I didn't even realize. Those are not acorns. Okay. Okay, so let us. Go over to the town. Oh wait, no. First. I'm gonna make a couple energy bars. They honestly, energy bars don't give a lot of energy. Just saying. Okay, so now... Ah! I forget how to do everything. One. Two. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, so let's go back here. Come on. Are we gonna put back things that we don't need right now? I'm gonna sell the bug meat. Oh no, that's a mineral. I can get to Gunter. Put the fiber away. I'm gonna sell those things. I'm gonna put this. Oh, I need stone, clay, and wood to build a coop. Nope. Please. I want to move that, and I don't want this. I do want that. Okay, so now how do I arrange this? Escape. Okay, so that can go there. My all those resources can go there. These are all things that I'm going to sell. Oh, I did not want that there. This can go there. Amethyst can go there. Geode can go there. And I don't want that actually, so let's put that back in here. No! Okay, that can go there, and that can go there. And oh, I want to put one potato in there just in case someone really likes potatoes. Oh, 5 coal. Cool. Okay, so now that we've done that, it's already 1040 deeper in the mine. I need to reach level 40. Oh, and I need to build a coop. Okay, level 40, building a coop. And I need to see if it's someone's birthday today because I don't know. Should I forge dandelions while I still can? I mean, spring is coming to a close. A clothes? It's coming to a close! Not a clothes. Man. Pollen's the worst. Slime hunter to slay 5 green slimes in the local mine. Oh, dude. Definitely. I will gladly do that. Good. No, oh my gosh. Today's the last day of spring. Is there anything that I can only do on during springtime that I can't do other times? Other than, collect dandelions. Okay, let's see what we have to collect and sell to the fish guy. Ugh, I hope that creepy guy is not there. Wow. Look at all this stuff. Look at all of this stuff. I want this. Okay. No! I don't want that. I don't want that. Says Dirk. Oh my gosh. Hit me up. Oh my gosh. No. Okay. Cool. Let's sell everything we just picked up. Oh my gosh, dude. Sir, please take my oysters, my clams, and my coral. And that other clam. I feel like I was supposed to get a herring for someone, but maybe that was you. And I think that quest is over, so. Yeah, the muns! All the muns! Okay. To the mines! What? Stop being dumb. Okay. So I need to reach level 40 anyway. I mean, I think that I'm really just gonna have to try to like unlock more and more gonna stop in here really quickly. I have to unlock more and more levels so I can just like start again from nothing. Coop? Oh. Yes, please. Okay, there's a silo. I want my animals like over here. But if my house, I don't know how much room my house is gonna take up. Let's just build my coop right there. Oh my gosh, so cute. Yeah! Okay, build a coop. Deeper in the mine. Okay, so let's go slay some slabs. I only need to kill four or five? That won't be too hard. Buns! Sorry, I don't have an iron bar for you. If this were a different game. Can I blow that up using my cherry bomb? Oh, I don't have it with me. Next time. Oh. Let's go down to five. Hello? Hello? Hello, sir or madam? I've killed one slime. What is the little blob on its head for? It's a baby slime! Does it. No? Okay. Wow! You make this quest so easy for me! You make it so easy! Whoops! There we go. Killed three already. Okay, now the laborious part. Because I don't remember where anything is. And by anything, I mean the ladder to the next level. I'm glad that all these are so easy. What? Why is there a candle in the middle of the. I think that was a mistake. Oh no, I guess it's just put. Hope that that's not the sound that people make when they die. Or anyone makes. Anything makes. But it's a good sound. It's a good death sound, right? Oh my gosh. Ugh. Why are you so mean to me? Don't. I mean, will that help? There we go. Die. That's a much better way to kill that. Oh! Dude, let's just like. We just finished that quest. Oh, 5:30. Okay, let's just see. Maybe. Because that place stays open late. So let's go down another. Hardwood? That's different than normal wood? Oh man, so many slimes. Okay, die. Rocks really provide great, protection from the slimes. Okay. And wow, I can go down really far. I've killed so many. Face the right direction, please. There is a lot of ore here. I mean, not ore, copper ore. Okay. Can I sell my copper ore? That would really be a grand thing. I wonder if I can just sell copper bars. Can you face the right direction, please? That would be much preferred. Wow, that one had a lot. All right. Ooh. How far am I? Hi. Okay, I don't have time. But I guess I need to go until I can find another another elevator. Is that the case? Topaz. Coal. Yes, please. I want another elevator. Ooh. An earth crystal. Okay. We might need to call it a quits, though, even though I didn't find another elevator. Whoa. Oh, I thought it said 104, and I was like, so many! But I want an elevator. Ooh, I'm low on energy. Okay, well, I guess this is where we have to end it. Ugh, okay. It's 10:20. I bet they're closed. I think they close at 9:30. Oh. 2 days. Okay, so I just need to find Lewis now. Can I find him other places? I think that everyone is already gone at this point from the bar. The saloon. But we can head over there real quick, just in case. No, I think it's closed. I believe it is closed. So we'll talk to Lewis tomorrow. Where do you find Lewis other than the monster place, though? That's my main question. So where do you find Lewis? And how do you store, oh my gosh, first day of fall! Sleep for the night, yes, please. Yeah, I can make a staircase. Does that help in the mine? Oh my gosh. First day of fall. Weather report tomorrow. It's gonna be a beautiful sunny day. How are they? Luck will not be on my side. Living off the land. Summer's here. Oh, summer, not fall. Why was I thinking fall? With a whole new slew of new crops to plant. Take hops, for example. The vines take a while to grow, but once they're mature, they can be harvested every day. Good luck. Ooh, I need to sell all that I have to buy me some hops. Oh my. No, all my plants are dead and withered. I have to scythe them. Oops. There we go. That was so sad. They didn't have enough time to grow. They never had a chance. Well, we have no money. So that's unfortunate. Look at these pretty flowers. My invent. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, we're gonna drop a lot of stuff off. And then, we're gonna put the hardwood in. We're gonna put all that in. We're keeping the slime, the bug meat. We're giving those things to Gunter. We're keeping that. Putting the potato away. We're keeping the amethyst, those things, the earth crystal, the quartz. We can take one of those just in case. Put the dandelions away. Okay. Oh, it's a cloud. I was like, what is this? Oh, the summer music is so nice. It's like everything's alive and wonderful. And we gotta get Sweet Pea. Man, we gotta get the foraging thing for the community center too. A butterfly. Oh my gosh, Jas. I'd really go for a delicious radish. Oh my gosh, I have a radish. I have a radish. I have a radish. What is that? Okay. We're gonna make our way back to get the radish. Oh, I was like, what is that sound? She's building. Right? No, I have a parsnip and a leek. I have a horseradish, not a normal radish. I don't have a radish. I don't have a radish. Okay, well, you know. You live and you learn. You live and learn. Oh my gosh, I love the beautiful butterflies. I don't think that doesn't look like something I can. Oh, can I? No, okay. I want this. Okay, well, great. So glad that happened. Sure, I'll sell my sweet pea. Melon seeds takes 12 days. What was the one? Oh, I need wheat. I do need wheat eventually. Peppers! Oh my gosh. We're gonna get 9 wheat seeds. Make a little crop of wheat. Oh, hops. Takes 11 days to grow, but keeps producing. Okay, oh, I'm gonna sneeze. I'm gonna sneeze. Sorry. I don't want that yet. I feel like with grass, you can harvest that to make hay. Oh, wheat? That is what you need for hay. I just bought wheat. That's not what I wanted. Oh well. How much does wheat cost? 10? What? Oh my gosh, you get less than half. Well, let's buy some of these. I want pepper seeds because then I can make something for Shane. He likes peppers. Okay, so you have pepper seeds, and I'm gonna keep that sweet pea for now. Okay. Cool, so we're gonna go and harvest things at the beach. And then. Oh, and then we need to go to the farm. Not to the farm. To the Adventurers Guild to find what's his face so I can get my thing for slaying monsters. Talk to Luis. And I'm gonna sell these because I have no muns otherwise. 16! I have 16. Oh my gosh. Okay. I haven't seen Shane in a while. Yeah, go to work. Don't mind me. Just following you to work. That's not you. That's the mayor. Okay. I forgot the cherry bomb. That's okay. Hey, Alex, what are you doing here? Summer's definitely the best time of the year. I disagree. Winter. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Hi, are you meeting Alex? Okay, enjoy your tan. Let's go to the library. Wait. First, I really need to go talk to Lewis. It's 11:40. Ooh, let's pick this poppy. This sweet pea, I mean. I don't think I can get to him this way. Or actually, no. There's a bridge I can cross. Right here. Hi, Shane. Enjoy your Jojamart job. Okay, here we go. Huh. I wonder if I could harvest those orange flowers. I like them. They're very pretty. I like these, like, palm trees, too. Those are new. Are not they new? What are those? I still do not know. All right. Lewis! Where does Lewis live? Adventurers Guild, Jojamart, Blacksmith, Stardew Valley Museum and Library, Elliot's Cabin, Fish Shop, Sewer, Emily Haley, Jody Kent and Sam. Pierre, Caroline, Abigail, George, Evelyn, Alex, trailer. I don't think he lives in the trailer. He doesn't. He's not with the mayor. Robin, Demetrius, Sebastian, Mario, not community center. I don't know what that is. That's a park. Maybe he lives over there. Wait. I can go north right there? What? No. That can't be true. Have I just been missing that this whole time? Railroad. Oh, maybe I can cherry bomb that. I might need something stronger than a cherry bomb, though. Right? Because. That is the railroad. Oh, that's a train station. There's my farm, my beautiful farm. It's not Marnie's Ranch, it's not Leia's Cottage. A ruined house! And the Wizard's Tower! A lonely stone. How do I get to there? I want to get to there. Ugh. What? Oh my gosh, that's rad. That is rad. And it's almost 2 o'clock. Well, I'm glad that my confusion has wasted good time so that I can go and talk to this guy. Lewis. There's a bunch of slime. There's bug meat. Your Gil? How do I talk to Lewis? I like don't want to buy something. Ugh, okay, hold on. I'm gonna look this up. How do I talk to Lewis? Because I just am so baffled. How do I? Nope, not how do you. How do I talk to? Excuse me, Lewis. Stardew Valley. I feel real stupid. What? Where does he? Oh! I'm an idiot. That's why I. This is not Lewis. I've been wasting everyone's time. Oh my gosh, that's not Lewis. Lewis is the mayor. Oh, a woodpecker. It was a woodpecker. Oh my gosh, I love birds so much. Okay, well let's now that we know who Lewis is, and another bun. Let's go talk to him. I like the little vines that are trailing down. Okay. Does he just hang out at his house all day? And doing mayoral things? Luis! Like a town marriage log. What? No! Oh my gosh, you can file for a divorce? Traditional tea saying the mayor must be pretty serious about tea. Look at the sweet little place that he has. It's the mayor's fridge. It's mostly full of milk and iced tea. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you. Well, I forgot who you were, so put me through. What? I ruined a few pairs of pants trying to catch those little squirmers. I remember Papa going into a rage after I got purple slime all over my brand new twill pants. Anyways, enjoy your reward. Well, thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank the Lord. I can't buy just. I wish I just had like a fruit market. So I could just have radishes. I could just like go to the store and be like, yo, I need a radish. Okay, let me see if any of these things. Ooh, back from your day at the beach, I see. Okay. The local woods and mountains are great places to find wild produce. A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas so the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Interesting. Expert foragers know the secret to cultivating wild food so that it can be grown on the farm. Cool. I have a lot of things to donate to the museum. Let's put the skull here. Topaz, we're gonna put this here. Amethyst, we're gonna put this here. Wow, look at those things we have. Oh! I have a redword? Oh my gosh. Yes! Oh my gosh! Look, we're gonna have so many beautiful crops. I'm so happy. Okay, let's see if Gunter or whatever this guy's name is. To four? They close early. Too early for me. Well, you know what? Let's take this opportunity to spend what little money we have on beer for our oh, on pizza. Let's just continually give him pizza instead of beer. It's just as good as of a gift. Oh, well. He's now off of work, correct? Oh, look how cute! Where's the saloon? Oh, there we go. Of course. Pizza. I spent a lot of money on pizza for him just now. Oh, the quartz. Where do I sell the quartz? Oh, to that other guy, I guess. Aw, it's okay, baby. It's okay, baby. Here, you know what? Oh my gosh! Just, I just know these things. Oh my gosh, look how many hearts we have. I'm in love and I don't care who knows it. So we're good. We're good. Let's go take care of our farm. Now that we've taken care of the most important thing. Oh wait, hold on. Jas. That's whose birthday is coming up. Jas. That's what I should look up too. I'll look that up between this episode and next episode, but I don't have much time. Between now and when we're finishing this episode. So, well, I will look that up, not right now. Okay. Oh, first, we're gonna get some fertilizer. We'll put all these away for now. Oops. Let's do this. Okay, and now we're going to craft. See, I have better fertilizer, don't I? Maybe I don't. Staircase. No? Okay. So there's 9 for one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For another. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For another. Beautiful. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Now let's plant these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my gosh. Now let's water these BBs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. Oh my gosh. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And now let's plant these BBs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my gosh. I love this. I love farming so much. I want to catch it. What is that? Is that a ghost? Oops. Ah! That's not what I wanted. I have these stupid things here. We're gonna build it right over here. Now we're gonna build it over here instead. There we go. Okay. Ooh, 1050. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then we're gonna water these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my gosh, so cute. This guy is so far away though. I've scared off one crow. Oh my gosh, so cute. Okay. All right. Okay, guys. Go to sleep for the night. Yes, friends, this is actually where I'm going to have to end it for today. Ooh, axe proficiency and wild berry harvesting. New crafting seeds. Summer. What are those? Anyway, charcoal kiln. Oh, I can make charcoal now. Oh my gosh. Cool. All right, anyway, this is where I'm going to have to end it for today. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know that you did. And I hope you guys are having a great day and continue to have a super great rest of your day, and I will see y'all very soon.